The LW004 is a LoRaWAN-based network IoT device specifically designed for contact tracing purposes. Our devices are of a wearable design. Here's a typical example of distance reminders. A safety distance can be preset. If the distance between them is less than the preset safety distance, the device will flash a red light and vibrate to remind everyone to keep a safe distance. Our devices are of a wearable design and can be customized with a lanyard. Workers will wear the LW004 CT, and when they get too close, the device will flash a red light and vibrate to remind workers to keep a safe distance. When workers approach industrial equipment that they do not have access to, the equipment will sound an alarm and not allow them to approach. Contact tracking. The LW004 CT device worn by people will constantly scan its surroundings for other LW004 CT devices, fixed location beacons, and record them. Then it reports this data regularly so that through the server data analysis, you can know who the wearer has come in contact with and where that contact occurred. The equipment has a GPS function and can form a roadmap of personal trajectories based on the reported GPS data. There is a red button on the front of the device. When people who wear the LW004 are in an emergency, they can press the red button for an alert. The device will enter an alarm mode. Meanwhile, the device will report the GPS data and surrounding beacons information. Through the beacon information and GPS data, we can roughly know the position and moving trajectory of the people who are in an emergency and find and help them faster. LW004 also has a built-in RFID and 3-axis accelerometer sensor.